5:02 this morning, a Creek County man recovering this morning after his garage caught fire overnight. Fire crews say the man was working on his car around 11 o'clock last night when something caught fire and spread to the building. The homeowner got out of the garage safely but suffered some minor burns. The building and the car are a complete loss. Well, happening